हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम यू इन क्विक सॉल्यूशन ऑफ ऑल इंडिया कास्ट टेस्ट सीरीज मेडिकल 2020। दिस इज द टेस्ट नंबर 2, कोड ए एंड बी फॉर ओआईएम बैच। दिस टेस्ट वाज कंडक्टेड ऑन 20th सितंबर 2020। दिस इज द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ फिजिक्स सब्जेक्ट। नाउ मूव टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हिच स्टेट्स दैट एन इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ मास m एंड चार्ज e इज एक्सीलरेटेड बाय ए पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस v। इट देन एंटर्स ए यूनिफॉर्म मैग्नेटिक फील्ड b अप्लाइड परपेंडिकुलर टू इट्स पाथ। The radius of circular path of the electron is. Now, dear students, we know that if any charge is accelerated through a potential difference, then it gains kinetic energy, and this kinetic energy will be equal to charge into potential difference. Now, we know that radius of a circular path for a charge moving in a magnetic field is given by R equal to mv upon av. Now, putting the value of mv from here, we will get R equal to under root of 2mv divided by root e into b, and if simplify this, then we will get R equal to under root of 2mv divided by e into b square. Now, which option will be correct answer? Option number 1 will be the correct answer. Now, move to the question number 2. Which states that a current carrying straight conductor in a uniform magnetic field experiences maximum force when conductor is parallel to the field, minimum force when the conductor is perpendicular to the field, maximum force when the conductor makes 45 degree with the field, and maximum force when conductor is perpendicular to the field. Now, dear students, we know that force on a current carrying conductor is given by I L cross B. If we find the magnitude, then we will get ILB sin theta, where theta is the angle between L and B. Now, from the given conditions, this will be maximum when sin theta will be maximum, and this will be minimum when sin theta will be minimum. Now, here minimum in terms of magnitude, sin theta will be 0, and maximum sin theta will be 1. And hence force will be maximum. Now sin theta will be 1 when theta will be 90 degree. That means option number 4 will be the correct answer, because maximum force when the conductor is perpendicular to the field. Now move to the question number 3, which states that a current carrying loop of radius r carries a current I in clockwise direction. It is placed in a uniform magnetic field B such that plane of coil makes an angle 30 degree with the direction of magnetic field. The net torque on the coil will be. Now, dear student, we know that torque is equal to M cross B. Here, now if we write the magnitude, then it will be equal to MB into sin theta, where theta is the angle between magnetic moment and the field vector. Now, here given plane of coil makes an angle 30 degree with the direction of field. That means M vector and B vector have angle of 90 minus theta. That means it will be equal to 90 degree minus 30 degree, and it will be 60 degree. And now putting the values here, tau will be, M is simply I into A, that means pi r square into B into sin 60 degree. Now, it will be equal to I into pi r square into b into root 3 by 2. Now, which option is the correct answer? Option number 2 will be the correct answer. Now, move to the question number 4, which states that choose the correct statement among the following. Moving charge produces not only the electric field but also magnetic field in space. The force is exerted by the magnetic field on a stationary charge. Now, dear student, here moving charge can produce electric field as well as magnetic field, because a moving charge constitutes a current I. Now, a force is exerted by magnetic field on a stationary charge. This is a wrong statement, because at a stationary charge, from the formula F equal to Q V cross B, if V is 0, that means force will be 0. Hence, only statement A is correct. That means option 1 is the correct answer. Now move to the question number 5, which states that which one of the following graph shows the variation of magnetic induction B at the center with radius r of current carrying circular loop. Now consider the current in the loop remains same. Now dear student, we know that at a circular loop, what is the magnetic field at the center? If it is carrying a current I, that field will be equal to mu naught I upon 2r. Now we know that I is same, that means B is proportional to 1 by r. That means if radius of coil is going on increasing, that means magnetic induction will go on decreasing. Hence option number 1 shows the correct variation of magnetic field with distance with radius r. Now move to the question number 6.